So, watched a lot of videos recently. They're all saying the same things. And I just want to know, like, when I, from a standstill, should I be putting my weight, like, how much weight do I put on my front foot when I do this, reach back? Should I be forward like this? Should it be like this? And then swing into it. So I'm going to demonstrate the first one, where I kind of have my weight on my back foot when I reach back. So it's more like this. And then the front one, I don't know if my foot went up forward enough, but it's just more about the weight distribution. Now I'm going to put my weight on my front foot a little more, and then torque into it. So it's more like that. Bad angle, bad shot, whatever. So that's the one question I have. One thing I heard too is, like, when you reach back, it's kind of like archery to get that 90 degrees. So I've been working on that. So here's an example. Feel like when I put my weight forward already, I am getting more of a snap. It's hard to say though. So, feet together, forward out, together, forward out. I'm struggling with this big time. So, I'm going to super anhyzer right now. Shoulders are sore from playing so much. Maybe that's what it is. I have to, when I'm reaching back, when I put my foot out here, I'm supposed to put my weight into it already. Because I seem to be going farther and straighter when I do that. Try the archery thing again. So, I let go way too late. Up high. But I do like that. I do feel so much better when I do that. When I actually visualize it. Alright, next one. So, forward. I go way too early. Don't go in the woods. Oh, at least I can see that. Like when I do that, I'm not like fully coming around anymore. These tips are pretty helpful. Alright. So, reach back. Nope. I'm gonna reach back like that. Could be wrong, but it seems to be working better. Too high. Again, all my weight's going on my front foot like that. Not all of it, but more so than moving back and then slipping through. I swear, throwing those either, but they're just... Stingray minus three for blood. Yeah, my release is definitely there. Yeah, big time. I'm not really gonna try to throw this one for distance because it's a birdie. I'm not really throwing this one that hard.